I am so incredibly excited in this moment, guys. In my finger, I am holding one of my favorite moths that I have been wanting to breed for years. And today my dream has finally come true. I am holding a male of the Hypergeria incisa. If you follow my YouTube channel, you've seen me rear them from egg to adult. And it's absolutely incredible. One of the most amazing species that I have seen. Wow. Hypergeria incisa is actually a common species in South America, though it's very hard to get livestock of them in Europe. It's related to Outomeres, as you may tell by the eye spots. And it can be reared on oak in captivity, but also on willow and firethorn, Piracanta. And with the wings closed, it looks exactly like a leaf, but it has one defense mechanism, in which are the red eye spots, and it's just incredibly beautiful. Wow. Thanks for watching, guys.